Guys, I'm so sad right now. Like, I've been seeing this on the tube and I didn't know it was, you know, I thought it was just a rumor. You get, like, who would actually believe that Jamie and Nikki will no longer be together? Like, they separated. Whatever their reason was, or whatever their reasons are, I really don't know. Because a lot of people are just carrying us up and down, but it's really so sad to see them separated. Like, Jamie and Nikki, their YouTube channel is the channel I usually, one of the lifestyle channels I usually, you know, enjoy watching. Like, I watched how all their relationship videos, you know, the whole black and white thing. I oh my god, like, I can't believe what I'm just seeing. Like, Jamie and Nikki are no longer a thing, you're no longer a couple. And eventually, you know, this thing even started because I noticed at one point when the rumors were going around, I didn't want to share it because I didn't want to start sharing what I wasn't sure of. But her profile recently changed to just mom of two, no longer wife, like mom and mother, you know, mother and mom of two. It no longer had the wife, you know, in the description of, you know, her profile. And it began like that was how, you know, I started noticing it. And I don't know, imagine, this was a picture they took like last year in November, and it's not up to a year this happened. Like, I really don't know. Whatever their reasons are, they are mature and they're in the best position to handle whatever it is that is going on in their married life. They had to confirm this through a message they both shared on their Insta story. This was just the total confirmation. And Jamie Perkins said, "To everyone who has been reaching out to us with love and concern over the past month, we would like to say thank you and that your continued support over the years has meant a great deal to us. We have wanted to make a video to address why we haven't been vlogging together, but the truth is, it was just too painful. And that's why we have been silent on the topic. We've recently made the painful decision to separate, and through this hard time, we'd like to thank you in advance for respecting our privacy. We would also like to jointly say that any rumors that have been started about why we have parted ways are completely false. Jamie and Nikki." Nikki also went on her Insta story to write this: "To everyone who has reached out and expressed love and concern over the past month, would like to say thank you. Your constant support over the years has meant so much. This has been an extremely difficult time for our family, hence why we have remained silent. Jamie and I have made the painful decision to separate and would like to thank you in advance for respecting our privacy. We both also like to clarify that the rumors surrounding our separation are false. I mean, Jamie and Nikki had two beautiful daughters together named Zoe and Ava. Ava is older than Zoe, and I seriously pray for them. My heart goes out to them. Whatever it is that they need to sort out, I pray that God will give them the strength, you know, to pass through this trying times. I pray that whatever it is, they're able to resolve and, you know, come back strong. We'll really miss seeing your vlogs on your channel."